Well, I found her in a pawn shop somewhere up in Ohio, where I guess some rounder came up short and he had to let her go. It cost me $90, but it's worth much more by far, 'cause I've never had a better friend than that old beat up guitar. Didn't look like too much, just a Royce Max Stage Deluxe, but a lady she never fared as well, who traveled through so much. She traveled with me always through the alleys and the bars. Songs I sang and friends I knew were part of that guitar. Nights it was my pillow, resting underneath the stars. Day and night I stayed alive with that old beat up guitar. Didn't look like too much, just a Royce Max Stage Deluxe, but a lady she never fared as well, who's traveled. Picked up the name of Angel in an old New Orleans bar, where a drunken poet drew one on the top of that guitar. An old babe stove all he marked her, scratched songs right from his heart. Seems everyone that used her scarred that old beat up. Didn't look like too much, just a Royce Max Stage Deluxe, but a lady she never fared as well, who traveled through so much. Yeah, rambling man, he has trouble hanging on to all that he owns. And in the traveling, that guitar fell by the road. One night in New Mexico, I stumbled into this bar. The angel lay there smiling on that old beat up guitar. Didn't look like too much, just a Royce Max Stage Deluxe, but a lady she never fared as well, who traveled through so much. Yeah, I took it from the wall and ran my hands across the scar. Played again the old song that were written on that guitar. Friends I'd loved and lost many nights inside of the bar, came back so clearly singing with that old beat up guitar. Didn't look like too much, just a Royce Max Stage Deluxe, but a lady she never fared as well, who traveled through so much.
Oh, please.
Alleys and the bars.
songs I sing and the friends I know, they're part of that guitar. Some nights it is my pillow, resting underneath the star. Day and night I stay alive with that old beat up guitar. Didn't look like too much, just a Royce Max stage deluxe. But a lady, she never fared as well, who traveled